just to make sure all is good. How are you doing?
Great, thank you.
Okay. You can see the implant is placed kind of in a 2D spatial. We can see it, but we can see it's kind of placed right where we want it to be. Now we're gonna try in our surgical guide. So for my purpose, I always like to bring the patient in before the day of surgery, try in the guide, make sure that it fits. So today we'll try it in again just to show you guys the fit. So you're looking to make sure that it doesn't rock, right? We don't want any movement of the guide. All right, we can go ahead and the first thing we're gonna do is our tissue punch drill. We have previously anesthetized our patient, so he is ready to go. You feeling okay?
Mm-hmm.
Ready? And this is gonna do is it's gonna take just a little cut the hole around the site. The tissue will have to be further released, so I usually just take a little curette and get underneath it. And you can see it kind of just pops right out. And put the guide back in. We're gonna go through our sequence. So the nice part about the Han implant drill, so I've used a couple different kits. The really nice part about this is, especially with any guided surgery kit, is they bottom out. So you see this little flange here on each of the drills. We talked about this before. So you really don't have to worry about any depth guidance. All of that is worked into our calculations like we talked about. So as you drill, you can just push the drill all the way down till it bottoms out. Right, so these burrs, the pilot drills, come in different lengths. So you wanna have that purchase point to put this into, because this portion of the burr will engage the bone prior to the guided portion engaging the guide. So you do want a place to put this in. Our final drill that we're gonna use in our sequence today is our shaping drill. So the first drill is kind of help bring us to length. This is going to bring us to our final length, as well as widening our osteotomy. Okay. So now we are ready to place our implant. So I do like to just rinse out the site really well. So this is our Han implant. This is how it comes packaged, okay? So this is our final step with the kit. This is our implant mount. So this is very important when you attach these together that you squeeze the top portion of this. So you put them together like that, and then this actually just gets screwed into place. You can just pull it apart by squeezing the bottom. This actually just gets placed right back through, just like that. And tighten it in. So you can use your ratchet. You do not need a torque, any ratchet with any sort of measured torque on this. It's gonna bottom out with the guide. Okay, I do like to apply a little downward pressure as I'm inserting my implant. This will help the implant, especially in softer bone, kind of from stripping out. You're gonna take your driver and just disconnect the mount. Nice. You can just pull the mount right out. And we can take our guide off. And you can see our implant is right where we wanted it to be. So now you can see our implant is right where we need it to be. It was just hand tighten our healing abutments. There we go. And push this out. We're gonna get one final x-ray. You can see the implant is placed kind of in a 2D spatial, we can see, but we can see it's kind of placed right where we want it to be. Nice away from our nerve, right in between our teeth. So everything looks pretty good.
Are you enjoying this instructional video? I hope so. If you'd like to receive additional clinical instruction with AGD and ADA approved CE credits, all at no charge, be sure to visit glidewelldental.com/education, where in addition to over 60 on-demand clinical courses, you can also access our weekly webinars along with other valuable content.